The end of this movie always, it never fails to stress me out. Okay. You know, I'm afraid. You know, I don't like this. You know,
exorcisms, yeah.
yes, it just makes me uncomfortable. And like when they have her tied to the chair and she's like spitting blood and stuff, that scene where the sheet rips half down her face and you see, okay, just it scares me.